The first thing I want to say about Truth of Touch is I love this album. This album came out effortlessly. It wanted to come out. I worked very hard at it. It took me about a year to complete, but it's fresh. I've done a whole lot of new sound design. I was having fun with the equipment. It's edgy. It's uplifting. Makes me happy when I listen to it, you know? And I've tested it in a few of my friends and they go, I can't turn it off. I put it on in the car. I keep playing it over and over again. That's music to my ears. It was time for me to sit down and do some pure Yanni music, which I haven't done for so long. I think it's going to connect with a lot of people. I could feel it. I could feel it in my bones. For Truth of Touch, I did a lot of sound design. Have a lot of fresh sounds. I didn't want to use the same old stuff. I work the rhythms in this album. There's a beautiful complexity in these rhythms. And the new sound design, the rhythmic content, I think the melodic content is very strong and very memorable. Again, I was having fun with this album, and that's going to become apparent. That I wanted to write, that turned me on. Once I begin with a piece of music, I don't let go. But then I won't let go until I'm finished with it. Making Truth of Touch made me very happy. I looked forward to coming in the studio every day, overnight, sometimes no sleep, 2 hours sleep, come back, no eat. You know, you're just working it. It's passion. It's passion work. It's love. You know, there's a lot of you that goes in it. Touch is going to surprise a lot of the fans pleasantly, I think. You cannot predict this album. I want it to go out now. I'm ready. The album is great. I want people to hear it. Come on, let's play it. I just want to be going out in the street and hear somebody cranking it in a car right next to me.